pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
And she has to face a woman who has been at the top of her game. It's going to be hard for anyone to take on a superstar with the kind of trajectory she's been on lately.
Got the underhook. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Body on body.
Wow. Set up for something in the corner.
Here. Oh, man.
Oh, not everyone can do that. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, man, check out this power. And she's being held in check here. Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her. She returns the favor there. But she has to push. Now, while the window's open. Knew what was coming there. These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Stop the maneuver. She's in the ring now. Uh-oh. Side kick. Kicks to the face. Oh, man. And she goes for the pin. Kick out at one.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Oh, leg lariat. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
X-kick!
Move! She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too!
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
I know what's next.
Ass kick!
Move!
She covers for the pin! She's still got something left!
I was sure this one was over.
Uh-oh.
First up.
Gut check!
That's gotta be it.
Oh, there's more!
Fighting back by the counter! That could be the spark she was looking for.
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Look at this! Oh no!
A totally ill-advised decision there. Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Mistake.
shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
Firm control.
Oh, what a bump in the face!
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Forearm claw. Oh, what a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
She's got an answer for that. Oh, leg lariat.
More attacks up.
She's going for it. She kicks out with force.
What a kick out.
Oh, merciless knee to the face. Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Driven right through the face and again.
Oh, and elected with these knee strikes.
Got it scouted.
Oh man, check out this power.
I know what's next.
Next kick!
Move!
Leg is hooked.
Oh!
Spinning fisherman driver!
Oh, leg lariat! Oh, my! Lights out.
You can count to 100.
She's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Axe kick! Will it be?
I think so!
Kick it out before the count.
She is not done yet. Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the... All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose-off. Oh, Larry.
She hit the corner hard.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Oh, leg lariat.
Oh, my.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Snapmare right into the surfboard.
Now she is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Caught with a
jawbreaker.
There we go.
I know what's next.
Axe kick. Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Scissors kick!
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brittany Burchfield.
And she walks away with a big win. We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know.